Now, who of you would like to, who of you is interested in positivism, radical positivism? In other words, there is no good. Goodness means nothing. Ethics does not exist. It's psychology or sociology. It's all blah, blah. Nobody of you is so, shall I say, sane or intense, is so peculiar as that. Well, then I have to appoint somebody. Now let's see. See, we have to go, I want to go into AA, because it is really maddening stuff.
I'll take
it. Will you do that? What is your name?
Fred Dobbins.
Yes. Okay.
Alright.
Now you have you read this book by Aya, Language, Truth and Logic?
I have the book, I think.
You have it? Well, that's already something. By osmosis. By osmosis one always gets I had to when I was a kid. That's even better. When I was a kid of about, I think, 12 years, I was already mad buying books, and I saw very thick, beautiful-looking books. And I bought it. The name was Immanuel Kant, Die Kritik der reinen Vernunft. And that stood in my desk, at my, in my bookshelf, since I was 12 years old. And believe it or not, when I was 16, I knew what was in it. I looked in it from time to time, you know, and so gradually, by osmosis, you get it. So I recommend you buy the books. That started out, buy the book, and then by osmosis, it comes to you. Because first one has to have the idea of what's in the book in order to understand what he says. Huh? You can read the book from A to Z. If you don't have the idea, you will never know what's in it. You have to have the idea. It's a great thing.